there. Today I have another spooky makeup look for you. I do have a bit of a sniffly nose, so I got my flu jab, so I don't know if it's that that's making me a little bit sniffly, so I do apologise. But I'm going to relax you today, and I'm going to do a beautiful eye look on you. I'm also just pampering you today, so just sit back and relax and enjoy this makeup look. So, as always, I'm going to just wipe your face down with these wipes. Where did I get these? I think I got these in Superdrug. Cleansing facial wipes, and they smell really good. Smell like flowers. Smell really nice. Just wipe your face down. Like this. We're in no rush today. And now I'm going to dry that with my pink fan again. So soft. So soft. I love that fan. Okay, so now that we've done that, I'm just going to freshen your face up. And today I'm using this unicorn spray. You can use this for refresher or setting spray. So I'll use it for both today. There it is, it's unicorn. It's got a little bit of a shimmer to it. That we don't mind. We don't mind a bit of shimmer. Okay. Let me smell this. Smells nice also. We'll just try. I'm going to open my breakfast. That's better. Okay, I'll show you yourself in the mirror first. I got a brand new mirror. Wait till I show you it. Look at it. Isn't it beautiful? It's the Corpse Bride. Showing yourself in the mirror. I'll be showing yourself in the mirror a few times with it. Okay. Now, primer. Let's do the primer properly this week. Because last week I messed it up, didn't I? So we're using the same primer but I'm going to do a kind of spooky look on you today. Well, not a spooky look, using spooky products. So I'm using this again, and it's the Simpsons Alien Slime. I just love it. I've actually got this one this morning. I love the Simpsons. I think I've seen every episode more than once. My favourite Simpson episode must be where Homer takes Bart to the gay steelworks. Can anybody remember that? Oh, it's wonderful. And then a man comes out and he says, "We work hard and we play hard." And then like a disco ball comes down and they're all dancing. It's just, oh, it's great. So that's my favourite episode. Get some of this slime on you. Look at it, it's like slime. Alright, let me put the lid back on. And I'm going to apply this with my fingers. My hands have been washed, so they're nice and clean. As I said, we're in no rush today. This is your time to get pampered. And I love doing this because you're my best friend. Did you know that? Yeah. And I love looking after my best friend so much. Thank you. Okay, so that's our primer. What do we do now? Let me think. After the primer becomes the foundation. Today we're using some Wet n Wild. This was a gift from my beautiful friend Heather. I've actually got two of them. I've got a backup. I like to have backups. So it comes with this little pad. And there's the foundation there. It looks about right for your shade. But instead of using this little pad, I'm going to use this big pad, okay? So I'm just going to dip it in. Now we're on to concealer, and I'm going to use a beauty blender for that. we'll use a pink one today. Okay. And I'm using this concealer by Revolution. I'm going to wet this now with my unicorn spray again. I do like the smell of this. Okay, and I'm going to blend that in. Dab, dab, dab. Dab, dab, dab. Revolution, and it's the Aristocats Paw Brush, and it's so soft and it's so beautiful. And the powder I'm using is this Soap and Glory Kick Ass powder. I'll show you. There it is there. So I'm going to apply it with this little kitty brush. It's so to now we're on to the palettes. And I say palettes because I've got two palettes. I'm going to show you them both because I don't know what colours you want. I'll show you the one that I'm wearing today, pink, to match my hair. Okay, you can see these. The first one is, wait, put my glasses on, hold on. Is this one, and it's called The Newlyweds. And it's Tim Burton's Corpse Bride. So there's that one, and then there's this one. This one's called Grief Misunderstanding. This is the one I am wearing. Look at the colours, aren't they gorgeous? I do love these palettes. So this one, this is The Newlyweds. I'll go over the colours while I've got my glasses on. This one is The Newlyweds. It's a lovely violet colour. Then we have Hopscotch, which is this beautiful blue. Then we have The Groom, a lovely silvery colour. I can already see her makeup look great there with just those three. Then we have this one, it's Victor, and it's a really dark one look. Then we have this one, Not Mine. Lovely. And then Emily, it's this blue here. Slightly darker than this one. Then we have The Braid. And then Enthusiasm, and lastly we've got Love Triangle here. Okay, so let me just look at you. Right, let me think. Okay, I'm going to use Love Triangle, I'm going to use Not Mine, and I'm going to use Hopscotch, I think, on you, which is these three here. 1, 2, and 3. Maybe we'll do a bit of The Groom as well underneath your eyebrow. So where's my brushes? Here's my brushes. I'll use this little brush here. So I'm going to start with Love Triangle, which is this kind of beautiful greeny bluey colour. And it's a kind of metallic colour. Going to dip into that. Not going to get in your crease area with this. And as I always say, I put the colours on first and then I blend. So just applying it in there. And then what I'm going to do is go into the darker colour, and I'm going to do either side and leave, it's going to be like a halo eye is what I'm saying. I'm going to do it to you. So I'll just change my brush quickly. We'll use another one of these brushes. Right, so I'm dipping it. I do it on the outside and inside, outside, inside, outside, inside. Then Then change again. I'm going to go into this beautiful one here in the middle. Now it's just going to center of your eye. Center. Center of your eye. I love these colours. Beautiful. Alright. And then I'm going to take just this little one here and I'm going into this lovely one at the top. Oh, you could use that as a highlighter. It's beautiful. So I'm going into that. Now I am going to do the blending. Get my blending brush. And as I say, I don't really sweep. I like to dab. That way you're not mixing the colours up. You're just blending the edges together. Unless it's your crease line. And then we do a wee drop like that. But mostly I dab. Eyeliner and mascara. I'm going to start, excuse me, with your waterline, and I'm using a Wet n Wild pencil. So I'm just doing your waterline like this, and then I'm going to ask you to close your eye, and then I'm going to do your top and bottom waterline, okay? So I'm just going to do your bottom waterline first. I'm going to ask you to close your eye and I'm going to bring this all the way across, okay? Like that. Close your eye. Sweep. Close your eye. Sweep. Close your eye. Sweep. Close your eye. Sweep. Close your eye. Now for your wing, I'm using this one, I think it's by Bourjois, it's called. Okay, so I'm going to do a little line here, like that, there, and one here. Then at the tip, I'm going to Now mascara, I'm using this Elizabeth Arden mascara, and I'm going to do a wee trick with you, okay, with mascara that I do. So first we apply it. Now see when your mascara is still wet. Take a cotton bud, okay? Put it underneath your eyelash and just hold it up like that for a minute or two while it's still wet. And let go at the side like that, and then let go. Okay, makes them curlier. I'm going to do that to you, okay? So I'm going to lift it up, hold it, and let go. And this side, lift them up, hold it, and let go. See, it works. Ready for your brows? Just this tiny little pencil I've got. Look at the size of it. But I do like this pencil. I've no idea where I got it from, but it's a good little pencil, so I'm just going to do your eyebrows with this. Just like this. And like that, nice shape. You've got a lovely shape to your eyebrow. This side. You really do. Do you do your eyebrows yourself? Wow, I might have to get you to do mine. Mine's meet in the middle. See, if I don't pluck my eyebrows, I've just got the one big eyebrow. It's not a good look. I'm going to take this spoolie now. Okay, now we're on to your face makeup. Alright, and again I'm using a product that I used last week, and it's the Simpsons Face Palette. So I'm going to, I'll show you. Going to be using these two. Okay. So I'm going to dip into the Bart one first, and I'm going to kind of contour a bit. So down here. I'm going to buff it in, just applying it just now. Okay, so there and there. Okay. And then your nose. Right there. And the other other side. Okay, good. And here on your forehead. And here. I'm going to squeeze the brush and do a line just here on your nose. Now I'm going to buffer all that in. We'll come back to that brush, but now I'm going to use the blusher. Get here, your cheek, with the blusher. This side. And here and here. Now I'm going to pinch the brush and get your nose there. Alright. So that's that, but I'm going to buff it all in again. Highlighter again, and it's Lisa. I have this one on today, but I think we'll use Bart on you. It's a beautiful one. I'm going to use this brush. So first I'm going to use the nail. I like to get your cheek right here and smile right there. Lovely. And now I'm going to sweep it all in. I don't know what lipstick to use on you, so I'll put it off. Did you know that these kind of lipsticks, see this top bit, actually come off? It's not coming off that one. I need to show you. These little bits actually come off, and you've got some product in here. Check your lipsticks. I'm just going to put some setting spray on you, and I'm just using the unicorn spray. Perfume first though, and today I thought we would use Ghost. This smells amazing. And it's a moon, as you can tell. Okay. You lift up. Now, let me give you your gift. It's another necklace, and it's a see-through kind of heart today. Let me show you yourself in the mirror. Thank you for coming in and spending this time with me this morning. I really appreciate it.